गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टडिंग आर चैप्टर 3, फाइबर टू फैब्रिक। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एनिमल फाइबर्स सिल्क। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द सिल्क एंड इट्स प्रोसेसिंग। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज हाउ वी ऑब्टेन सिल्क फ्रॉम द सिल्क वर्म। फर्स्ट वी विल बिगिन विद द लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ सिल्क वर्म। In the life cycle of silkworm, there are four stages: egg, larva, cocoon, and adult moth. So first, we will see the life cycle of a silkworm. There are four stages in the development of silk moth. Number one, egg; second, larva; third, pupa; and fourth is adult. Now we will study the life cycle of a silk moth in detail, step by step. This is the figure of a life cycle of a silk moth. There are four stages in the life cycle of silk moth: eggs, larva, cocoon, and adult moth. When the eggs of the silk moth hatch, larvae are produced called caterpillar or silkworms. The next stage of the caterpillar life is called the pupa. To enter into this stage, the caterpillar weaves a net that can hold it. As it swings its head, fiber is secreted. This fiber is made up of protein, and as it comes in contact with air, hardens and forms the silk fiber. The caterpillar then covers itself into silk and turns into pupa. The covering of the caterpillar is called the cocoon. Then the caterpillar turns into a silk moth inside this covering. The silk thread on the silk yarn is obtained from the cocoon. When the eggs of the silk moth hatch, larvae are produced called caterpillar or silkworms. The next stage of the caterpillar's life is called the pupa. To enter into pupa stage, the caterpillar weaves a net that can hold it. The caterpillar then swings its head in the shape of an eight. As it swings its head, fiber is secreted. This fiber is made up of protein, and as it comes in contact with air, it hardens and forms the silk fiber. The caterpillar then covers itself into silk and turns into pupa. The covering of the caterpillar is called the cocoon. Then the caterpillar turns into silk moth inside this covering. The silk thread on the silk yarn is obtained from the cocoon. Different types of silk are obtained because of the different types of silk moths. The mulberry silk moth is the most common kind of silk moth that produces soft, elastic, and shining silk. Children, I hope you must have understood the topic. Thank you, children.